Yeah, you've seen that guy, that airman who Richard Pryor'd himself, right? Well, let me tell you something about the chair force. It's lousy with communism because you got to go through so much academia to get in there. You're going to be brainwashed before you ever put that uniform on.